Hello, everyone. I'm Storm Team Meteorologist John DePasquale, taking part in the Corporate Challenge on your Tuesday evening, whether you're walking, running, or just participating, helping out with the event. Well, it's going to be a cool one and a little on the windy side as well, but at least we'll have a good deal of sunshine and really great temperatures for runners and walkers. However, there will be a bit of a headwind on your way back to the finish line. Going out, tailwind, on the way back, a headwind. All in all, though, I'd say pretty good conditions for the Corporate Challenge this year, so enjoy and good luck to you. Just make sure you have the jacket or fleece, especially for before and after the race, as it will be a little on the cool side.